Whatever goes against the book of law will make you feel a funny sensation in your solar plexus, and it's called fear. Breaking the rules in the book of law opens your emotional wounds, and your reaction is to create emotional poison. Because even if the book of law is wrong, it makes you feel safe. Anything that challenges what you believe is going to make you feel unsafe. That is why we need a great deal of courage to challenge our own beliefs. Because even if we know we didn't choose all these beliefs, it's also true that we agreed to all of them. The agreement is so strong that even if we understand the concept of it not being true, we feel the blame, the guilt, and the shame that occur if we go against these rules. The Book of Law. Bases everything on these rules. The judge decrees, and the victim suffers the guilt and punishment. But who says there is justice in this dream? True justice is paying only once for each mistake. True injustice is paying more than once for each mistake. The Book of Law.